Hi, this is Kirk the Last DJ, and this is my trailer, and the kind you want to get is the kind that has the door that lowers in the back, the ramp, and that would be the best way to go. So, sure you want to hold it? And there you have it. That's what it looks like. And then on this particular model, it's got the lights on the inside, which is pretty nice. So we're going to set up and then I'll reshoot it. All right, Kirk the Last DJ, and I wanted to show you this rack real quick. What I did is I took a mixer, and this is normally for amps where you see that mixer. So what I did is I went and got a shelf kit, and then I cut a shelf, and then I made it so it slides in and out. So it'll slide when I put it together. So now the nice thing about this is I've got my laptop on top, and I have, this is a little custom mouse pad thing I made for the mouse. And then you got your two CD players, so I've got a backup, and sometimes I bring another small CD player, so you got, in case that goes down, then you got something else. So that's what this rack, and then I have a Furman power strip on the top, so that's what makes this rack. So at least you get to see what this is about. And then I've got my QSC, and then I have a StageWorks I got from Sam's Ad. So we'll see how it goes. I can see something's going to be happening already. If the sun comes around, I'm going to have a hard time with this laptop. I can see it coming right now. So till a little while later, for the Last DJ. All right, I'm all set up and ready to roll here.
Little words of love and understanding.
Here's the Daisy the Clown set up right here. And it's a little on the windy side, so won't have to worry about the amps getting hot. That's for sure. So I'll give you an update in a while.